Eyes on main entrance.
Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.
You know what's important to a certain kind of high net worth individual? Red alert! Johan has this little creep making a deal for the original picks right fucking now! He's sending you to location. Go hard on this asshole, send a message, and get the camera back to me. Great job! This was social justice in action, my friend. I'll make sure this never sees a light of day.
In the intelligence community, sometimes it's about letting good things come to you. Like smuggled arms. If you happen to know exactly when and where a consignment is due to enter Los Santos, and if you happen to know they use a cargo plane to perform low-level drops just off the coast, and if you happen to know exactly where they keep the boat they use to pick up the goods, like I say, sometimes you just need to be in the right place at the right time. You get the boat? Sending you the drop zone coordinates now. Now, just take it easy, pick up the crates, don't act suspicious. Or, no more suspicious than the actual smugglers would. Once you've got them ashore, I've arranged a truck for you to take them back to the bunker. We'll be right back. Success? Just get them back in one piece and we're done here.
say that earlier. Please tell Big Homie I am so, so, so sorry.
She do everything in bed, bro.
She's got a sister. Call me back.
This should be a walk in the park, people. We take the car to the sale, we wait for our payment.
Alive! Piece of shit!
This is huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.